John Witherspoon. How can I tell if my girl's a hoochie?
Y'all can call them what you want, but in 1962, they were hoes. Bitch is a hoe. They know who they are. They brand themselves. Tattoo on the lower back. Tattoos on the arm. Up the damn neck. Tattoo down the leg. That's the key. Tell you that I'm a hoe. I sells pussy. 25 earrings in the ear. Titties full of earrings. What, you gonna put some keys on that motherfucker? If she go to work at 9, come home at 3 in the morning. Up there, secretary. Yeah, you a secretary. You better secretary on that fucking pole, bitch. You think calluses on the hand. That's a hoe. And it good with grabbing money. Tell her go get some groceries and she grab it like this. That bitch a hoe. She knows she'll be on the fucking strip. And you can tell the way they open their mouth and talk. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. If you're going to the store and you ask your woman, can I bring you something back? She said, yes. Bring me a half a gram of cocaine and a box of red wine. The bitch is a drunk and a fucking hoe. And anytime you toss your woman a fork and the bitch turn around and catch it with her ass, she's a hoochie. She can lie and say she ain't no hoochie. I went to Harvard. Okay, you're a Harvard hoe. Don't try to be nothing else. You're a hoe, be a hoe. This is America. Do what you want with your fucking body. Don't bring that shit around me. I don't want no bitch with no butterfly on no fucking ass. I had one in 1962. This bitch named Chanel. She tall bitch. She put my ass one day. Fuck that bitch.
Overload. I've got holes in different kicking with your boys, and a girl walks by, and man, she looks good. She looks good. Not good in that classical way. I mean, you know, I'm talking good, like, she got half her ass hanging out her skirt. Her titties are all mashed together, popping out the top of her turtleneck and shit. And you with your buddies, right? You with your buddies, you got a couple drinks in you, and you see a girl, you might try to talk to her, this might not come out right. I don't know what you say, but damn, look at them titties! The girl gets mad and says, wait a minute! Just because I'm dressed this way does not make me a whore. Which is true. Gentlemen, that is true. Just because they dress a certain way doesn't mean they are a certain way. Don't ever forget it. But ladies, you must understand that that is fucking confusing. Just is. Now that would be like me, Dave Chappelle the comedian, walking around the streets in a cop uniform. Somebody might run up on me. Oh, thank God. Officer, help us. Come on, they're over here. Help us! Just because I'm dressed this way does not make me a police officer. You understand what I'm saying? It's like, all right, lady, fine. You are not a whore. But you are wearing a whore's uniform, I'll tell you that's the point.
Size, come to my school, get hypnotized in your school.